And we are, as a people, inherently and historically opposed to secret society.
Finally, the baseball team had their third district game against the Clear Falls Knights on Tuesday. Pitcher Cody Myers started on the bump for the Wolverines, going four innings and giving up only one run. The Wolverines had a big fourth inning spearheaded by a leadoff double from Anthony Benavides, followed by another double by third baseman Sebastian Pichardo. Travis Watson then followed up with a sacrifice fly to give the Wolverines the 2-1 lead. From there, reliever Carson Wagner pitched lights out, going 2 2/3 innings until giving up the ball to the aforementioned Pichardo to close out the game, as the Wolverines won and maintained their place in the District 24 standings.
Lane finds a wide open Whiteman. Whiteman for three, bang! Gage Whiteman, right off the bench, nails a three. Wide open Lane, dunks, oh! Denied by the rim, number 24, Braden Wright, the sophomore trying to get big. Gets denied by the rim, and 29-27 Wolverine. 1-2. Oh, get that out of here. Get that out of here, says Travis Phelps. Swats the layup attempt from Paul Wilson. That was just nasty.